Welcome back to my Live and Unplugged segment for another week. And happy National Polka Month continued to you. And, I've been playing a number of challenging songs through this month of January. And this week is no different. In fact, of all the instrumentals that I play, I think this one is probably head and shoulders above all the rest in terms of the number of times I get asked to play it. And I think this is true for many polka bands. And it's, in this case, the credit goes to George Stadahauer. This is one of his songs, and if you haven't guessed it already, it's a song called Mozart's Polka. And I would love to tap into George Stadahauer's brain, because he's got the Scott Joplin polka. I don't think he's ever done anything with Beethoven, but I think there's a real classical flair in George Stadahauer. And George Stadahauer, if you're watching this, feel free to comment, because I'd love to get your input. You wrote a great song here, George. I hope you're watching. If you're not, I guess you're not. But if you know George, let him know about this. Tell him to tune in. And I hope you enjoy this special unplugged edition of Mozart's Polka, as written by George Stadahauer. Mozart's Polka, as written by the great George Stadahauer. And coincidentally, that is available on my Happy Polka Day CD. Make sure to check that out on the music page at MikeSchneiderBand.com. Also, make sure to see if you can get the original recording of that by George Stadahauer. I know it's on the very best of the Harry Faint Review CD that Peppermint put out a number of years ago. May want to check with George, see if he's still got some copies, or maybe Gary Ramey at Peppermint, and maybe even the Polka Connection. Check those out, see if you can get a copy of the original recording of that by George Stadahauer. Well, once again, my name is Mike Schneider, wishing you a very happy National Polka Month, and saying make sure to tune back in right here again next week for another Live and Unplugged segment. Thanks again.